Hello and welcome back to Far Cry Hardcore. In the interim between the episodes, I went around and hunted a few more animals and got a lot more money, and we now have enough to create a new arrow quiver. We don't have a bow yet. I would like to get the ammo belts, but that's some pretty select animals there. TG weapon holster is same deal. So we'll make the quiver, and then once we get out from around these people, TPUs. That column of smoke right there. We're gonna have a look at what that's all about. Ooh, deer. And there's a crocodile right there, too. So let's see. Can I get a headshot on this deer? Nope, but I can take it down. Let's stay away from the croc. Ooh, yay, blue leaves. Grab those. So you can tell there's a crocodile with these lilies and stuff. Those lilies don't appear anywhere. There is not a crocodile. There we are, more croc leather. Once you learn to spot things like that, this game gets a lot easier. Hello, tiger. Ooh, there are pirates over there. Shit, there are pirates here too! Fuck, 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 fuck! Move! Jason! Reload, reload, heal, heal, not dying now. Yeah, take cover. Ow, can't see them. Hi. Heal again. Where are you? Ah, shit. Let's just run. Run. Ow! That did not go well. That did not go well at all. The good tigers taking care of things. Okay, so this is off to a magnificent start. Yeah, rock yet. Okay.
Nothing to be afraid of.
That was difficult. Whoa. Alright, moving on. Alright. I kind of forgot about the higher spawn rates. So yeah, it'll be great to get either a sniper rifle or a bow. I think that was a bird. Alright. This is Mosquito Yard. Without tagging, this is going to be hard. Let's see, I can see a guy up there. There's two down there. They've got a tiger in the cage. Let's make a dash run back. Yeah, from memory, there's only about 5 people in this camp. There's one of them right there. Where are you? Whoa, shit! Oh, shit! Alright, smartass. Check that out. Didn't even hear that. That's better.
Definitely had that. I think. Hey! Who's there?
All right. Now, as long as no one else sees me, got this guy. Hi there. So what do you got? AK-47 and Makarov. Pretty standard. So it's one down. So there's two there. They're not the ones I'm hearing right now. There you are. He's ever near the alarm. Let's get him over that way. That sniper is going to be difficult. Come on. Oh, shit! That works. Oh, shit. Okay, Tiger, you just go to town. I'm gonna wait back here. Hey, I hit you. Die. No, you won't. Okay, then I have to deal with this Tiger real quick. Okay. Apparently Tiger was dealt with. Nope. Give me that. Give me your shit. Okay. Well, that didn't go too badly. I know I popped this dude in the head. But he didn't go down. Now, let's see. That's a standard Remington 700. Oh yeah, in the interim, I also leveled up. So, let's see, what skills do we want? What does this loot do? Death from above? All that good stuff. Don't really need that right now. What do we got here? We got chained. I could get an extra health slot. Okay, the takedown drag. Or zoology 101. Decisions. I think we'll go for the takedown drag. And then knife throw takedown. Nice. Sweet.
It's all me.
Alright. Let's see what we can sell and buy and stuff. Ooh, more loot. I need more stuff like that. Ooh, can I have that ammo, please? No? Okay. Okay, we have got a lot of money now. Can I buy a sniper rifle? I can. Remington 700. Buy that. Nice. Okay. I'll put it here. Let's see, what customizations can we get? Muzzle brake, what does that do? No idea. Suppressor. I don't have enough for a suppressor anyway. I'll get a mid-range scope at this point. There we go. Sweet! Ah, yes, this is sort of a combination of the night scope and a mid-range scope from the base game. Very nice. Let's see if there are any jobs here that we can put this thing to use for. But if you want to truly hunt a golden tiger with a bow. We can hang on to that after the thing, but
the wreck yet, you should check out the book to continue.
Yeah, we'll see about this one.
Part of a warrior, you should take a look at the jobs on a bulletin.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see, where are we headed? Whoa. Fairway. I'll grab a car. Okay. Whoa, buffalo. I think I got one of them. Yeah, we can head around this way. It's nice not having the mini-map all the time. Alright. Okay, you're my friends. I think we're getting pretty close. Yeah. So they're just across the river here. Those shacks up there. Yep, you can see them from here. Is that guy out on patrol? Well, at any rate. Oh, he's the commander. I can't shoot him. God damn it. Alright, we'll come around the back. I don't think I'll be able to use the sniper rifle for this. After all, whoa, down. Alright, what we can do is use it to scout out the place. So, we've got the commander here shuffling his money. These two here look like they're frozen in mid-spa. It can't be all of them. Let's see if we can get the command around here. Yep, here he comes. Hi there. Nice. Ha.
Don't let me die.
See, when I don't care about stealth, I can just wreck ass. But I quite often care about stealth, so can't just run in guns blazing. Take all your money. Yep, there'll be civilians. Well, that was awesome. Ah, there's another wanted dead here. Somewhere between here and Dr. Earnhardt's house. And we just did a wanted dead. I'd say that went pretty well. I think I know what we're gonna do. Now I know these episodes seem to be very unstructured, and that's really because they are. This is just me playing the game. That's what a Let's Play is, right?
Oh, hello!
Oh, hello! Yeah, these two want to talk to me about something.
We looked. What if she's...
He
has the tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling. My jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to kill themselves.
Oh!
They are young, foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia, bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there? You'll be faster.
Righto. Never mind her, iffy voice acting. Most of the time, the voice acting in this game is excellent, but there are a few places, mainly with the civilian NPCs, where it's a bit hit or miss. Well, out we get. Come on, out. Yep, there she is. Dragons! There we go. Surgical. Now she can wait a bit. I need these skins.
Disgusting.
Yep. This awesome hole. Ooh. Yeah, you didn't need that. You're having a bad day. Not yet.
You hurt?
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
$500. Wow. Ah, the Medusa's call. Yeah, I think this is a good place to leave it. We'll pick up the Medusa's call in the next episode. So, until then, thanks for watching this episode of Far Cry Hardcore. Until next time, see you later.